Hey Milton, I am here at the Magical Lights of Milton. If you haven't been to see this Christmas display before, then it's definitely time you come and check it out. This has been operating for 13 years in Milton, and I had the wonderful opportunity to speak with Dave, who does all of this work, 35,000 lights, and completely on a volunteer basis. To date, they've raised over $83,000 for the Milton District Hospital Foundation. So when you come, make sure to give a donation.
And don't worry if you don't have any cash on you, because they have a tap option. So if you have your phone with you, it takes Apple Pay, Interact, or your credit card. And remember, all proceeds, 100% of the proceeds, go to the Milton District Hospital.
You can also pick up these really cute bracelets that your kids will love that light up in time to the music.
Here's Dave to tell you more about it.
Music synchronized show. You stay in the warmth of your car. You play your radio through the 99.7 FM. It broadcasts our music through your car. And then the music is synchronized to the lights.
Okay. How many lights are there?
About 35,000. This is our 13th season.
Oh, wow. So how did you get started?
Quite a few people do this hobby, but there's a gentleman up in Georgetown who I learned from.
Yeah.
He was my mentor, and now I mentor other people in the area too. And it's one happy community as far as sharing the ideas on how the shows are put together.
Amazing. And one of the beautiful things that you do for Milton, the Milton community, is that you raise money for the Milton District Hospital.
Yeah, we have a cash donation box. We also have a tap device for people who don't realize you grab making donations, so they can, if they don't have cash with them, they actually use a debit card or a credit card and tap the device. Every single penny that goes into that box or through the tap device system goes to the hospital. We don't keep any of it. And up to today, we are almost $84,000 raised for the hospital.
Wow, that's incredible.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
It's such a
beautiful thing that you do for Milton.
Yeah, it's added up pretty quick over the years.
Well, it's become a tradition in even our family now. My girls are older now. I've been in Milton for 18 years, so we've been coming, I think, just since you started. It's just part of our holiday tradition. So with people in Milton, they should, you know, come if they haven't come to this before. Most people know about it, but come and like make it part of your holiday tradition.
It is such a tradition, and we see it so many times now where it has been 13 years. So like my kids were 12, now they're 25, and I'm like, my kids are 13 or 14, and now they're 26 and 28. So you don't realize how many years you've been doing it until you look back and go, holy crap, it's been 13 years.
That's nice, because then people bring their kids and like, right? Like it's such a beautiful thing that you do.
It's tradition for so many families. That's like, we always joke, like, how could you ever quit? Because this is such a tradition for so many families.
Yeah, well, I feel like you like love it, right? Too, I mean, it's got to be a lot of work.
As long as my health allows me to do it,
we'll
keep doing it as long as we can.
Oh, that's so good.
Yeah.
Tell me a little bit about the bracelet, how that works.
We have a really cool gadget called DMX bracelets. You see them in concerts, you see them at the Olympics and stuff like that. But basically, if you make a $10 donation, come knock on our door up to 9 o'clock at night, or if you see us outside, check out the lights. We usually have a few in our pocket. Come up, we'll give you one. And the lights will flash with the bracelets also.
Okay.
Kids get to take them home, and then you can turn them off, and you come back later on, you turn it back on again, they'll still work.
Oh, amazing.
But it's pretty cool. The kids love it because it's in sync with the rest of the show.
Very cool.
That's cool for the kids. $10 donation, they're free to get.
Okay, that's amazing. Tell me a little bit about the ground rules, what people should know when they come to 876 Willow.
We ask for respect for our neighbors. The neighbors are very supportive of our show. Don't block the driveways, please. If someone's coming by trying to get into the driveway, coming home from work, please let them in. The ground is still soft from all the rain that we've had. Don't walk on the grass. A lot of the grass is new this year because of the road construction. We don't want them to have their property damaged. Play the music respectfully low. If the cars are windows up, it should be fine, but don't blare the music. That really don't want to disturb the neighbors.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Okay, that's amazing. So if you haven't been to the Magical Lights of Milton, definitely come by and take a look.
The show runs every night between 5:30 and 10 o'clock. A bit later on Fridays and Saturdays, a bit later than that on Christmas Eve and Christmas Day.
Mm-hmm.
It runs until January 1st, which is the first Sunday in the new year.
Okay.
Please consider donating. Again, our goal is to hit 100,000 this year. It might be a bit of a challenge, but we're hoping to.
If not, we can do it next year. Yeah.
Please come on and donate, and we'll hopefully hit the $100,000 mark for our grand total. And we'll see you at the curb.
And where else can people find you online if they want to?
We have a Facebook page, Magical Lights of Milton.
Okay.
We do have a website, but it actually just bounces you back to our Facebook page. All the information or any updates are on our Facebook page.
Okay, excellent. Okay.
Excellent.
Thank you so much.
Thank you
for another successful season.
Awesome.
Be sure to check out the Magical Lights of Milton this holiday season. And for more great community content, make sure to follow and subscribe to Silver Birch Collective.